a new virus. This disease causes breathing difficulties like the flu, with symptoms such as cough, fever, diarrhea, etc. Now, many of you are asking how COVID-19 spreads. COVID-19 spreads first and foremost through contact. Now, hey, I'm not telling you if you video call someone, you'll get the virus. I'm saying that if you give a high five to an infected person, you'll get the virus, especially after they cough or sneeze. COVID-19 also spreads when a person touches an object that an infected person already touched, and then putting your hands to your eyes, mouth and nose. Recovery time for an infected person is about 2 weeks, and for those who are old or have another illness, it takes about 3 to 6 weeks. Okay, now don't panic. There are things that you can do to protect yourself and prevent others from getting the virus. One, cover your mouth and nose while you cough or sneeze with a non-returnable tissue or a flexed elbow. Just dab. Number 2, keep a distance between people who are unwell, at least a meter or 3 feet. Number 3, stay home and self-isolate yourself from others in the household if you are feeling unwell. Number 4, instead of shaking hands, just say namaste. And the last point, which is the most important, is to wash your hands with water and soap or an alcohol-based hand rub for at least 20 seconds. And remember, don't touch your eyes, nose or mouth if your hands are not clean. Now come on in and I'll show you how to wash your hands thoroughly. Here are the steps to wash your hands thoroughly. First, take some water and soap. The first is palm to palm. The second is hand to hand. The third is between the fingers. The fourth is focus on your thumb. The fifth is focus on your wrists. And if you have time, just do rub your nails together and do some circles. After this, just wash your hands. And do remember to use a tissue to dry your hands. Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe.